Hello and welcome to Ramco TV. I'm Rick Helmer, Ramco's Drives Guy. You may have heard me talking about using VFD cable in installations and wondered if it's really worth it or just some new form of snake oil. So I set up a test in our shop to prove this out. Let's take a look. For a baseline test, I use standard 600 volt SOOW cord, just like everybody else. You can see on the scope that there is noise emitted from the cable. This is a small amount of radiated noise, but I'm only running a 480 volt half horse motor with no load, so my current is very small. If this were a larger motor, this noise level would be much higher. This noise could affect sensitive electronics and sensors in proximity to the cable. Now I am testing the same setup using SAB's VFD lean cable and an SAB EMC rated cord grip. I have wired the cable per the drive manual. As you can see, we still have the same noise at the drive terminal, but once we cross the shield and grounding strap, the noise is eliminated. Wouldn't you know it, a Faraday cage actually works. I hope this demonstration sheds some light on what seems to be a little known fact. If you have any questions on this or would like more information, give us a call. We'd be happy to help. Thank you.